First care to love one another and to find the kingdom of God, and all things shall be yours without the asking. Do not fret then over tomorrow. Leave tomorrow to fret over its own needs, for today, today's troubles are enough. And lo, I am with you always, even unto the end of the world.